Things gonna be alright.
It's a whole new look, the little purple do. I wore that long enough now, so it's time to change it up. Anyone that knows me knows that I normally go through hair transformations often, way more than I have in the past month or two. So this is how I'm wearing my hair now. Thank you, Ossette, for twisting my hair up. You guys remember Ossette, the one that does the natural hair, and I wore the big afro for that taping. And so just, you know, getting a chance to have some fun with hair. Hair is a fun thing. So anyway, we're preparing for my grand opening celebration of 9to5 Not Business Solutions. So today's video is about me. It's about my business. And it's also to thank all the people that have been on the show. It's been so much fun. And in December of 2010 is when I came up with the idea for the show, What Do You Do? And What Do You Do is just, I've always had this curiosity. I love businesses. I love entrepreneurship. And so I'm always asking people, what do you do? What do you do? So I figured that was the appropriate title for my show. And I'm so thankful to all of you that tune in and watch and give feedback. My YouTube friends, you guys are awesome. My Facebook friends, my Twitter, all of you guys, all my social media folks, you guys are just the bomb. I appreciate you so much. So I wanted to give you guys thanks as well. And also, hopefully you like the intro. As you've noticed over the past month or so, I've come on with whole different intros and stuff. And so it's my creation. You know, I get a chance to mix two of my favorite things, which is art and music. So, and video, I guess that's three things. So art, music, and video, what a great combination. So the music that you heard in the beginning of this video, because I'm a neo soul kind of a girl, that's my favorite genre, is a group named Soul ID. So thank you, Chris. Thank you for that music. And you guys need to create more music. Chris says that they're taking a bit of a break right now. But I wanted to give them a shout out because I do appreciate that wonderful sound that you have. But I wanted to, the intros that you see me come on, you know, start the shows with are just, you know, what I feel the particular show should have for that look and for that sound. And so it's been a lot of fun to just kind of play around with some different looks and some different sounds. And you guys have been receptive to that, so I appreciate that. And so let's see here, what do I want to talk about? I wanted to share a few things with you guys. And I mentioned that Makena is the one that put on this event for me. So thank you, Makena. You guys remember Makena. She was the second interview that I did of What Do You Do? And she is with Conscious Comedy Explosion, but her she's also a promoter. So Ashe Productions, she's putting on this event for me. So thank you so much, Makena. I really appreciate you. All right, so let's see here. Now, you guys have noticed that a lot of times when I'm interviewing other people, I don't necessarily have notes anymore. I just ask the questions because those are the things that are in my head about that business. And I just try to make it a lot of fun. If there's something that someone really wants to get out, then we'll talk about that. But when it comes to my own stuff, I'm like, oh my gosh. I'm like you guys that are all nervous about coming on my show. It's like, okay, there's so much to talk about. Where do I start and stuff like that? So again, 9to5 Not Business Solutions for today's marketing resources. The main thing is video. Video. It's a very powerful tool that is today's marketing. Every day there's a billion people that watch video. Billion people. I'm not saying I get a billion hits a day, but there are a billion people that will do searches and they go to YouTube and they're looking for information. And the guy that I had on last week, within 10 hours, you know, like 9 hours really, he got a customer, he got someone that signed up in his business because they were doing a search for his particular product. And they went on YouTube, they saw the interview, they liked him, and they contacted him and they signed up. So that's how video works. That's how powerful that is. And so I understand that and it's fun. So therefore, I wanted to really make it even more fun by having the interviews, you know, where people are able to sit down and really explain what it is that they're trying to do with their business. And so as we keep fine-tuning it, hopefully the interviews will get even better. And as long as it stays fun for me, I'm going to keep doing this thing, okay? So 9to5 Not Business Solutions is your video marketing. It's also the other affiliate programs that I'm associated with. So like branding yourself, you guys have heard me talk about branding yourself, the importance of doing that. I went to the Get Motivated seminar here in San Diego where there was Bill Cosby, Colin Powell, Rudy Giuliani, you know, just all these great people that you guys are really familiar with. And they were speaking, and I think it was Rudy Giuliani, I hope I'm right in saying that, but Rudy was saying how you are the enterprise. You are the enterprise. And simply put, you know, when you're, especially for you network marketer people, there are so many people that sell the same thing that you do. But what makes you special? What makes you stand out from everyone else? And so when you have the right systems in place, you get to be the leader in that industry, all right? So that's what my branding system is all about. I'm still with my branding system, helping people get their blog blog sites set up. And my branding system is a wonderful blog site that incorporates all your social media. So you're able to have the same background, everything is congruent. And it allows you to, you know, when you do your blog, it'll ping out to those social media sites as well. And then you know, we're global. So then you have that translator tool. That is super hot. So, you know, you need to look into really making sure that you stand out. You know, Mama Carol, you know, Carol that's been on my show of Zamzu, she'll be getting her blog site soon too. And she's someone that we go to all the time here in San Diego. She's a, you know, that's the reason why we call her Mama Carol, because she's just this loving, wise, wonderful, beautiful lady. And so we're able to talk to her about different things. She's able to give some great advice. So when she gets her site, she's going to have Mama's Corner. This is what I've always promoted for her, Mama's Corner, where she can have a section on her blog site where we can connect with her on a whole different level outside of Zamzu. Regardless of whatever network marketing business or whatever company you're with, you still want to stand out. What is it that makes you special? So Mama Carol, that's one of the things that we really appreciate about her. And so I'm looking forward to her site being put up. But my branding system allows you to have a lot of flexibility in who you are, and they're really about name branding you. Who are you? So that's what my branding system is about. Now, I'm also a part of Zamzu, as I've had people on the show and stuff. Now, I know some of you have probably been like, well, why, if she's in Zamzu, why does she keep having people on that, you know, are Zamzu and they're probably not even on her team and they're giving out their information? That's because Zamzu is not my main business. My main business is 9to5 Not Business Solutions and helping you to get the best out of video marketing that's possible. But I am still part of Zamzu and I use it as a business. You see, I'm a broker with Zamzu. So I get to give away the free sites. I love being able to give away free things. So I can give away a site to someone and allow them to shop through their own mall so that they can get cash back and help them out. And it helps me out as well, of course, because the company pays me anytime people do shop through their sites. But the first thing is, you know, I'm getting a chance to help someone else. And then also I like taking advantage of some of the discounts that we have that other affiliate programs don't have. So even though there's restaurants.com, when you're with restaurants.com through Zamzoo, then you get to get some $25 gift certificates for maybe $5, $3, sometimes $2. Okay, and to me that's a great business asset, because then I can give away as many gift certificates as I want to businesses. You know, you guys know that last year I was selling cars, and what I would do for my customers is I would give them a gift certificate. They buy a car, I gave them a gift certificate. It was, you know, it didn't cost me a lot, but it was just my way of saying thank you, you know, and it's still a tax write-off. So I look at whatever affiliate programs that I get involved in and how it's going to benefit my customers, how it's going to benefit me. So Zamzoo has many, many tools, many resources that help other people and help other businesses to continue to grow their businesses. And it's another income stream. Okay, so that's what Zamzoo is about for me. Let's see. Sick. Get sick with me. Second income coaching. Now, for anyone that is marketing online, you really should sign up to be a part of this. It's free. Okay, free. All right, now you can also come in as a paid member, and then there's additional benefits that you're able to take advantage of because you're a paid member. But as a free member, you get to get on these calls with us and really get down to the nitty-gritty. If you've ever struggled with trying to create your blog or how the blog system works and stuff, or any kind of online marketing, this organization is the tops. They really don't hold any punches when it comes to giving the information. We come together every Tuesday at 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, and the speakers are just phenomenal. They really get down to the basics, and they really help you understand how to do certain things online. So, excuse me, guys, if you guys are marketing online, come on, be a part of SICK. All you got to do is go to MsTracyAllen.com, and you'll be able to see all the resources that I have there. So 95 Knot Business Solutions on my blog site, MsTracyAllen.com. On that tab, you'll see all these things that I'm talking about right here. Okay, I am going to be participating in the 3-day walk against breast cancer. So I still need people to support. So far on my team 95 Knot, we've got Yvette Porter Moore, and then McKenna Garganu said that she wants to walk as well. So we have at least a team of three, but we need people to support us on this. So please make sure that you contact me and let me know if you'd like to contribute towards the walk. So 3 days, 60 miles. Whew, that's going to be fun, and that's in November, so we'll start training for that soon. All right, so I really, like I said, I wanted to take some time out to just thank everybody that's been on the show. You know, we're still growing, still improving, and there's still lots of great things to come. So if you have any questions, please make sure that you get back to the people that you've seen on the show. If you forgot to contact them regarding something that they were giving away for free, still contact them. Let them know that you are paying attention to them. It just really feels good. And then when I get to hear that somebody called because they saw the video, that makes me feel good, because I like helping people to connect. That's what my passion is. I am here because I want to keep doors open. I want to see businesses stay open. And I need to see everybody working with each other, you know. So if you're out there and you have a business or service and you'd like to connect with me, make sure that you do that, okay? My website, MsTracyAllen.com, and, you know, let me know what it is that I can help you with. So I thank you guys so much for tuning in, and keep tuning in. Share the videos. Let people know that you enjoy the show. Thank you for your feedback, your comments, your likes. Make sure that you click like on this if you're watching it on YouTube. Make sure that you leave a comment. Make sure that you... What else am I getting ready to say? Oh, subscribe. Yes, subscribe. Okay. And like I said, next week is my event. So if you're in San Diego, come out. We're going to be at Anna's Restaurant in Lemon Grove, 8099 Broadway in Lemon Grove. And this is a networking event, so bring your business cards. I'm going to have the camera there. I want you guys to be able to say, hey, and this is who I am, and so on and so forth. I'm going to be saying a speech. Hopefully I won't mess it up too bad. badly at the event, and we're going to have prizes. We're going to give away some prizes and allow you guys to connect with the businesses that are here in the community. So again, guys, thanks so much, and I look forward to seeing all of you at the event. And for those of you that cannot make it, well, I look forward to hearing from you and connecting with you always. Thanks so much. Bye.